top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Gandhi Medical Center, the person who makes me feel I am also great, PRC is a great person. So I think that whatever Preeti spoke about, whatever Sekharji spoke about, that reflects their own greatness, their my greatness. That's one point which I thought that I should try to put to the community. We must also remember, by making people feel that they are great, you also become great. So I will begin with a very two powerful slokas in Sanskrit, and then I will translate them. The one goes something like this, that amantram akshara nasti. There is not even a single alphabet which doesn't have the power of mantra. So amantram akshara nasti. Every akshara has got the power of mantra. The second one is much more pertinent. Amantaram akshara nasti nasti moolam anausadham. There is not even a single plant which doesn't have medicinal value. So every plant has got medicinal value. Every plant has got medicinal value. And third line, dear students, parents are sitting here, all the faculty members. And third line goes, ayogyo purusa nasti. There is not a human being. There is not even a single human to run and never ask a rabbit to fly. It means what? You must understand with whom you are dealing with. I find that Santanu and Priya both were with me, so I think they found me continuously talking for about 1 hour and 10 minutes. So this girl asked me, I said, what do you mean by that? But why everything is easy? I said, I don't know, sir, but I can see that the moment you began from your phone, I can see that your mobile is on and you are talking and talking. I said, let it remember one thing. Connecting with people, even in this. You connect with people, you become a leader. You don't connect with people, you may be helped. And Brahmins are using more in terms of intellectual mind. The meaning of Brahmins is not caste. I'm talking about intellectual minds. And that's why Tamso Ma Jyotirgamaya is important. Lord, lead me from darkness to light. So long as you are going to lighter side and lighter side and lighter side, you are going to occupy a very different countries. People listen to you. What has been the power of Vivekananda ji? Power of mind. Ramakrishna, power of mind. Gandhi, power of mind. So if you try to say Amrit Singh, power of mind, it is the power of mind that has been in the world. It is not the power of will. Somebody asked a question to me about Marmangalam Birla, because once I was involved in Thickley when Aditya Birla was alive, he said, well, how we want to become a martyr? Many times we create houses for the children. Whether they need the house or not, but we create children. Houses for children. This is the room for this one, children for this one, or this person is for this one, this person for this one. And that's why I always remember the old song, Ek bangla bana pyara, rahe kumbha usme sara. Our desire is that we must create something so that we are remembered by your, so we are remembered by our children. Parents do so much. Why parents do so much? Take all the trouble. I can tell you that Indian parents can do anything for their children. Why? In the burning house, you will remember every day. So that's why leave that kind of life larger, bigger life, with Himalayan dream, with oceanic depth. All your energy is very much linked what deal you have got in your mind. That my voice started saying something, you know, maybe that you were saying that you were giving a sermon, but I got to say that was the most pragmatic speech on the way of it. All the ideal things which people talk about, many times we say, oh, it's highly idealistic. No, it's not highly idealistic. Nothing can be more pragmatic than this. If I talk about hard work, the moment you start growing, that's when you're going to be a teacher. Right? And after that, when the children are grown up and those kind of things, they become great mentors. I find my children feel much more comfortable talking to my wife and take their advice. They're great mentors. They are always relevant because they find that they must change their mindset, they must change their styles, and that's why all the nasty things which the children do, they do with the permission of the mother. Because they know